guys are respecting the city dons, Frank. Your guys are on after this. I got payments running up from the Corleone. I got Morello taking bites out of our B&A record.
Hey, here for some heaters, Tom.
Nah, I'm already going and healed. Paulie and me, we gotta give a beating to some punks who've been on our turf. I don't wanna pull this and piss in our own street. There's something to bust heads, that's all we need.
Sam turned over some guy's warehouse and, autographed by Babe Ruth himself, the guy said. I mean, that's horse shit, but they bust heads. Your punks won't have time for questions.
Nah, they won't. Thanks, Vinny.
Figures and a reaction from the governor's mansion. The numbers state in black and white that crime is on the rise all over the state. Many commentators are blaming the rise in criminality, thievery, racketeering, and other gangsterism on the economic downturn and resulting social deprivation. In the greater Lost Heaven area last year, there was a sharp increase in the number of gang-related incidents, and the chief of police was moved to create a gang task force known informally as a rat catcher. But Governor Wells, who has suffered criticism for his handling of the increase in violent crime, thinks otherwise. He said, there can be no dispute that times are hard for many. Jobs are fewer and farther between. But that simply is no reason to bite one's thumb at the rule of law. In fact, I feel that adversity has the potential of forging a hardier individual and a more harmonious family unit. Governor Wells came in for some criticism from certain sections, while others were quick to praise him for his commitment to straight talking. How either interpretation plays with the electorate remains to be seen. One thing is certain.
About time. Come on, I'm wet through. Why Biff moved into this dump, I'll never know.
Give him a break. He's in love.
He caught yellow fever the time we boasted the Shanghai skin flicks.
Well, I like her anyways.
Problem with you, Tom, you always soften the games. Biff, you fat bastard. How you doing?
出貓露天,你爭我哋錢,將你身上所有嘅錢擺曬出嚟。
Starface, great to see you. Call her off, Biff. We got business.
Upstairs, please.
冇用嘅廢柴。
So, what's the beef?
Need some information. Got some jokers causing trouble. They mess with Luigi's daughter.
Plenty of hoods around. You got any more?
One of them's a weasel named Billy. Pals with a prissy chump and a bruiser with a bald head.
Right, I know them. They're set up in the old service station a block over. They hawk some gear every now and then, small time.
That's why I knew to come to you, Biff. You're good with small time.
Out the back, cross the street. You'll find them there.
Thanks. See you around.
Hey, Paulie. About that dough?
Relax, just waiting for my guy to come through. It'll be next week. Just sit tight.
What was that back there? You and Biff got something going on?
Guy I know is bringing in a shipment of suits. Classy ones, Mexican.
You getting suits from Mexico?
No, idiot. The suits are boosted from a lockup downtown. The tailor is from Mexico. Originally, anyways, he lives in Holbrook.
The Don know about this?
Yeah, I'll get his time. You just keep this under your hat.
I guess I heard nothing.
You gonna know these punks when you see them?
Yeah. Though, I guess if I don't, all we gotta do is find the other guys in Chinatown who look like we do.
There it is. Here's how we do this. I walk in and start beating people. We do the same. No shooters.
You take long thinking that one up?
Nah, this plan gets used a lot. I think we gotta go in through the side.
The nicest ass I've ever seen in my life.
Yo.
Oh, Billy, it's the guy from the other night.
We gotta go.
Help me over here. Gotcha.
Get him, Tom!
One more.
Fire going out!
Found him!
Get down!
Get
Johnny, get down!
Oh, come
get us out of here!
Shit, we gotta get to a car, Tom! Scram!
They called!
Come on, we can't lose them!
Reloading!
Careful, Tom. The road's a river.
Don't worry. I got this.
You ever seen guys piss their pants this quick? If you look through the rain, you can see it dripping out the back of their car. You're gonna regret they ever set eyes on Sarah, huh? Think you're gonna get away, huh? Ain't seen you drive like I have. Dumb son of a bitch just wrecked himself. Well, they're not walking away from that. Go on to Poppy, Tom.
No. No, no, wait. Please. Please, I don't want to fucking die, man.
Christ, Tom. You can't feel sorry for these animals. A guy like this would plug you if you give him the chance. You gotta pull the trigger without thinking. Guess I'm out. This one's finished too. Oh, Christ, Tom. Snap out of it. Remember what those guys wanted to do to Sarah?
Yeah. Just,
Hey. Let's get out of here before the wolves show up, huh?
shot, go!
Move.
Ooh! We've fallen, we can find redemption in death.
Now, William, he was a sinner, yes, but
he was also a loving son, a protective brother, and a loyal friend. And for those virtues, we pray that his soul will find salvation.
And now, I believe one of Billy's closest and dearest friends would like to say a few words.
Thank you, Father. I just wanted to pay my respects. Billy, I never said this, but I consider you my brother. I can't even count all the times you saved my ass from a beating. So I don't know how I'm good. Wait, that's the guy. That's the guy who killed Billy!
You done? Murder in the house of God.
These men were criminals, Father. Thieves. Rapists. Killers.
And God would have embraced them if they'd asked for forgiveness. Now, which one of these men might have sought redemption by working with the poor? Which one might have saved just one life?
None of us, Father. You bastard. If you have any confessions to make, you better do it quick.
No more bloodshed, please!
I'm sorry, Father. Consider this an act of divine retribution.
That make us even?
Sure. For now. For your trouble, Father.
I don't want your blood money.
You took theirs. Not a lot of difference from where I'm standing. There should be enough dough to patch up the bullet holes and keep you quiet.
When the cops come, you tell them the gunman who did this had East Coast accents. Must have been from out of town, right?
I won't lie. But I won't say anything at all.
Good.
Where the hell were you?
As soon as I walked into church, the crew recognized me. Followed me straight back out.
Where are they now?
The same place as all these guys. Come on, we gotta go.
Where are they now?
The same place as all these guys. Come on, we gotta go.
Are you kidding?
It's got wheels, don't it? You're on top of another, sir. But we got cops everywhere.
Yeah, it was messy, but I got everything done.
Everything?
Yeah, everything.
Trying to forget today for a long time.
You're telling me.
Let's get back to the bar. We gotta lie low.
The way this all went down, we gotta lie low for weeks.
And a priest will keep his trap shut. No.